Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind by the tunnel. Perfect time for hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we have survived, right?
That won't be necessary.
Matt, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan B. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Matt. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush. But that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Anything else headed
our way? You're in the clear. Jess, you ready? Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Tom.
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Keep up.
So, Jess, how's the campaign?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine grabs your life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
Hey, Mac! You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha! Almost there, Jeff.
You know when you step on the gas and the engine grounds to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
You're kidding me. You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Man, I can't. Wait, let's ride it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it. Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? Almost there, Jess.
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha!
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Weir.